space between reality and possibility, where matter meets will and bends in a prism of light. A reality where none but the Vex have ever been. But what you see here is made manifest by your mind, turning Vex consciousness to something tangible. This is no mere simulation. Death in this domain is as real for the Vex as it is for you. Consciousness made manifest. This must be where the Vex designed their architecture before bringing it to reality. Find a way through this labyrinth to the oppressive mind within. exit from this domain. The oppressive mind has shielded itself from intrusion. Try splicing a Vex consciousness into their network to break its defenses.